What's going on with you and your family, son?
My dad is very disappointed with every choice I've ever made. Leaving home, leaving school.
Having a black girlfriend?
Yes, American, black, not Catholic. Pick one.
She's a black woman, he's an Italian man. There are cultural differences, the family not necessarily wanting you to marry outside of your tribe, on both sides.
You can love many people in this life, but the trick is to find someone who you can love and live with in peace. I don't think you're going to find that halfway around the world with men who are nothing like you.
There's a specificity and an honesty to what we wanted to tell about Sicilian culture.
Sicily is not like the rest of Italy, and southern Italy is a world away from here. They're often seen as outsiders.
I know something about that.
And an honesty and specificity about what it is to be a black Texan.
Like we say in Texas, go big or go home.
We were aware that there's an opportunity to sort of have a black woman's coming of age story.
I came here to experience art.
We don't often get to see
any women of color who are having an adventure that's not steeped in struggle. She's having an adventure that's not rooted in racial obstruction or anything but an internal drive. I've never seen this particular mix of folks together.
I certainly knew what it was like to marry somebody from another country and to be married to a chef. Like, there were so many little things that I knew what it was like to be a black woman alone abroad and living abroad for a long time.
And I think a lot of women will see themselves in that story, including women of color.
One of the most beautiful love stories of all time.
The thing that I would like women, and black women in particular, to get out of this is that spirit of adventure. That sometimes when things don't feel like they're quite working out where you are, don't be afraid to try something new, to go someplace new, to listen to what your heart, what your gut is really telling you might be something for you.
All of us will have our from scratch moments where we are looking at our lives and something doesn't look the way we imagined it to look. And we begin from where we are, putting one foot in front of another with our hearts open. We go forward.
In a city where there is no center, I'm your center.